Hi there, it's me again. This is Sharon. So I'm gonna do another one with my leftover fluorescence that I put white down, but it's mixed with satin enamel. And then I took some pink and threw it on there, which is also mixed with satin enamel, and some plum, which is just regular paint. So, I'm not really sure. I don't want to do a flip cup because it's just going to spread out and cover the whole thing. So, I thought what I might do is just like do little drops here and there to make it really, really, I don't know, abstract out there. And let me spin this real quick. And I put fresh tape down. I learn from my mistakes. Had to take a hit off my inhaler. I was starting to cough. Well, that's pretty. All right, so let's put a few blobs here. Let's do some puddle pours here and see what happens. These are really pretty. It's gonna probably spread out pretty good. Let's see what happens. I'm hoping for maybe some cloud effects. Oh, it's getting kind of muddy. Might not be using this after all. Feel like caca. Allergies can make you feel like death. Looking pretty muddy. Yeah, I don't think I want to use any more of that. It looks really muddy. Okay, so add some brighter colors in here. I don't want one that looks just like the other one. Put some more plum in. Some more white. Smash this a little bit so it isn't a big blob. What should I do? Thank you. I'm not sure what I want to do with this. I wish I could hear people watching going, do this. I think that's doable. I think I'm gonna leave it. Not real crazy about it, but I'm gonna leave it. Oh, and I need to go sit down for a while, take another hit off my inhaler. These allergies suck. So let me kind of zoom in a little bit more. Give you an idea of what it looks like. It's not bad. It's not great, but it's not bad. All right, so I'm gonna leave it at that. I might take a spatula and bring that part out, but I won't bore you with that. So I'm gonna leave it be and call it a day. So you all have a good one, and thank you very much for watching. I appreciate it greatly, and I'll see you next time. Bye.